Hello, my name is Erin Curran. I'm a NIA Black Belt teacher here in Maine and on Zoom. And I'm here with the NIA Move of the Week this week, which is called Pumps. It's one of the moves of the upper extremities, and it's a hand move that involves the whole arm and that can involve the whole body. One of the things I love about NIA is the awareness of choice. That in every moment of my class experience, my fitness experience, my exercise, but also of my life, I am presented with choices. Choices about intensity, choices abound. So with pumps, we extend the fingers and we bring them in as if forming a fist. But the action is opening and closing, squeezing, releasing. We call these pumps, hand pumps. Now you can have fun with your pumps, or you can just be blasé with your pumps. I prefer to have fun blending and incorporating my whole body, making it like a whole body pump, squeezing that energy, drawing it in, releasing it. It may seem like you're milking an udder. That could be. You could be climbing a rope. All kinds of ways to incorporate hand pumps into your day, into your workout, into your work life. And I encourage you to have fun with pumps all this week. I'll catch you next time.